Hi friends, welcome to tootscorn.com videos. How much potassium is in dates? Do you think that dates are high in sugar and not right for you? Surprisingly, its health benefits and the nutrient value make it an excellent snack that you may eat at any time. Dates are rich in many nutrients like calories, fiber, carbohydrates, protein, vitamins, iron and magnesium in small proportion. It is a high content of polyphenol, satisfies your sweet tooth cravings, and you may substitute artificially flavored candies, choco chips with dates that have natural sugars. Amount of potassium in dates. Besides other vitamins and minerals, dates contain potassium in a high proportion, that is 47 mg in a date. You may find potassium in various fruits like bananas, oranges, grapefruits, apricots and honeydew. Cooked spinach also has a fair amount of potassium that provides unbeatable benefits for your body. You need 3500 to 4700 mg of potassium every day to meet the daily intake, but it is different for those who are suffering from kidney diseases. How to eat dates? Dates like raisins eaten either fresh or in a dried form and may add them to various sweet dishes to enhance its sweetness. You may stuff dates with chopped dried fruits and in your salads or blend with other fruits into a healthy smoothie. Dates help in reducing blood pressure, balances the sugar level and is a brain booster. Why you need potassium? Potassium is an excellent mineral that helps in lowering the blood pressure, good for your heart, works great for muscle health, metabolism, relieves anxiety and suitable for your nervous system. Thanks for watching my video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel for more videos. Please don't forget to click on the bell icon near the subscribe button. Thank you.